Hi, I'm Charlotte.
And I'm Grace.
And I'm Mr. Smith.
And he is what's happening at St. Wilfrid's. Last month, we opened up the doors to previous students and members of staff to have a look around and see what's changed since their time at the Academy.
It was great to see some old and familiar faces and hear them share some of the memories from when they were here.
This month's event will see the commencement of a new chapel being built in the student quad.
Planning is well underway and work will begin over the Easter break as the grounds team start to clear out the quad in preparation for this stunning new facility here at the Academy.
On Tuesday the 11th of April we will be celebrating Holy Week and years 8, 9, 10, 12 and 13 will be down at the Cathedral for a special service. Be sure to arrive on time and be safe making your way down there.
We're almost at the Easter break and the house competition is hotting up. For the second year in a row, Truro have lost the lead at the top and Exeter are now in the number one position. Oxford are close in behind, however, there are 30 events still left. There are 180 points to play for. And with Sports Day coming up, you better get in shape now.
That's right, the Easter break is already upon us. And for all of you heading off to the Big Apple, we hope you all have a blast. We'll be giving a prize away for the best hashtag self with Sir or hashtag Manhattan with Miss. So tag your photos at St. Wilfrid's and use the right hashtag to be in with a chance of winning.